like this. This is the first one. You have the full back. Full back. This is the second one.
It will be prepared.
We will
like
prepare
this.
It for you. This is the third one.
Yeah, I've lost that because I didn't get it.
And the fourth one.
Hey, 老师, 考试的时候这些都已经这样准备好了。都准备好了,
放在边上。 那这个呢, 我们会给你折好, like this, 放在边上, 这样。 I prepare for you. Okay? The first part, all sheets, okay, the same part. This is the first sheet. And this is the second one. First part, the second part. Four sheets, two sheets. Okay? And the last one. It's the whole sheet. You can see the whole view, right? See the hole on the top. Okay? Then, after washing your hands and entering the operating room and wearing the gown and gloves, then you can see the incision is here in the middle of the body. Right? For example, then we have to jab in, disinfection and jab in. Let me take a look.
I'm going to prepare. Shabu. Shabu. I'm going to have the book by the side so we can look at the book too, like him.
Yeah.
Not no, only him can bring it.
So the washing your hand. Speak it with oral description. And we enter the operating room. I have sent it to you so you can see it
okay.
In your home. So we enter the operating room, keep the fingers upward and then in the elbows downward. So take the mid abdominal incision, for example, right? It's for you, for the assistant to keep it.
Okay.
use this forceps. You have to choose the right forceps. Okay. These two are okay. They are all correct. Use this tool, that is, and he will prepare for you, and then use these forceps first, that is, and triangle, let me take a look at the triangle gauss, okay, I will prepare for you, that is, put it here, you use the forceps, that is. Then we will do it. 站消毒液的姿势，做出来。Take the incision, for example. Here, the first one, the first step. Then put it.
Just put it here.
你看，找个盘子来做垃圾桶的。And the second one, can you use this one?
No.
No. Yes. You put it. You put it just put it here in the operating room.We have some sheets, so you need to grab it like this, okay? to keep the second forceps like this, and then do it. Okay. And you will hold it. If it is wet, we have to hold it. Okay. And to the incision.I put it here. Keep it like this. Okay? Then, I didn't drop it. The first step, the four sheets. Like this. The full back. Downward.First, you can near yourself. The first sheet is near yourself, and the second way or the second strategy, 也可以 The first step, the first sheet, like this. Okay. They are all correct.
In the clinical skills.Clinical condition that we did, the teacher said you must have to do the other one last, the one that is close to you.
Close to you.
Yeah, in the book it's like the close to you. Yeah, even in the one we did the provincial, because I forget that they all say that one is the last
one. 就是靠近自己的这边的。
是最后的，靠近自己
的是最后的，因为我们在手术室里面，我们可能不止一个人铺巾，你可以先铺自己这一侧，如果你只有一个人，for single one。For single one, you have to do it just like you said. 如果有两个人铺巾 two big persons to do this. The first step is near to myself. Okay? So, 如果只有一个人 the first is here. Then the second one, fall back in.Downward, the second one, okay? And the third one, like this. If it is not suitable for the incision, the incision is here, then we can put it from the middle to 从中间往两边拉。Like this, okay? Can you your dura is like this?
No.
No. Because why?
Covers the incision.
The sterile area?
Mm-hmm.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Okay. Put it like this. And the last one. Like this. Okay. This is the first part. Four sheets. Any questions?你可以一次四把，你也可以两把两把拿。这个金钱我正常应该放在无菌盘里面。
没有什么那个程序，顺序没有关系，
这个顺序没有关系，你只要把四个角给它夹住就可以了。那我们在实际的手术当中，其实没有讲这个，就是因为我们后边有像现在在布巾，它就很紧了，它这个筋不会脱落下来的。但如果你只有有的人时候筋用的很少 ，only four sheets， so you need to do this。
那如果刚刚那个事情发生了怎么办？刚刚飘了。飘出去了。那飘出去了，看你的这个筋是不是无菌的。
无菌。
你这块如果是无菌的，这块区域都是无菌的，你可以再放回来。
那如果不是无菌，
如果已经污染了出去了，那这里已经暴露出污染的区域了，你就不能再动了。你要另外再拿一块这样一模一样的再给它补上去。
啊。
而是无菌的。 我觉得我讲中文你们会不会听得更清楚？因为中文好是一个很有优势的事情，是吧？你能听懂我们所有人说的事情。夹的时候像这样 ，like this， not like this， okay， put it， the second part， can you please help me？
Your name is close. I don't know. In the exam, are you going to have an assistant to help you with the second part?
Yes.
考试的时候会有个工作人员当做是助手。然后你需要什么，你要说。如果你不说，我们就认为你不知道，不会，那我们不会主动去做。
那你考试的时候，你有需要的时候，你要说，说明你知道这件事情是你应该做的，那我们的助手就会上来帮你，就是要听你指挥。知道了，你要听你指挥，你如果不讲，那就大家就不会主动管你做，所以考的就是这个，就是你知道不知道。这一半，this
side I will give it to you, to the assistant. Okay.
Then. What
is it like this? Like this.
Assistant.
Three fingers like this. Yes. Then. This one.
Mm-hmm.
My left hand and your right hand.
Okay.
Take it like this.
Mm-hmm.
Three fingers like this.
Assistant.
Okay.
Leave me, Joe.
Then. Look at the incision.
Okay.
Put it here. Mm-hmm. This one.
Mm-hmm.
Like this. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
It's done.
It's done. Good job.
And the second one. The second one.
We have dripped it.
The second one.
Yeah,
this is the last one.
I go over this side to the assistant.
Okay.
It could be.
No, assistant, Joseph.
No,
stand, look ahead.
Stand,
okay. The right hand. Like this. Okay. This one. My left hand. Keep it. Like this.
需要打开最后的还是这样就可以了。
No, we're using a double.
示意一下，这样就可以了。
We're using a double fold.
对，就可以了，因为它这个不是真正的头脚杆，真正的头脚杆要把这个也打开。这个，这个要打开，而且比这个厚，因为这个太薄了。我们试一下，考试的时候试一下就可以了。Like this. Then look at the session.
Is
that real area?
Above the waist.
Yes. So, 到腰部这里怎么放掉？ This one. Then, 到盖过床头。对着包起来，是为了保护手 ，protect your hand. Cannot touch anything. Okay. Then, 到腰部的位置，这样到你腰部的位置放掉。包到床的外面去。And the last one, you see the hole on the top, right? Put it on this, 长边，短边。
Assistant.
Your incision.
Relax.
长的，宽 ，wide and then right?
Yeah.
And put it, 形状类似 ，the same shape.You can see the same shape, so like this. Can you put it like this?
No.
No.
Long side.
The same size. Long side. The same shape. The same shape, right? Put it like this. And this one. The right side to the assistant. 右边的给这个助手 So if you put it like this.就没有东西给助手了，对不对？所以就用这样，这样放，然后这个部分。
哎，老师，真的可以放在那个伤口上面吗？
对，直接放在伤口上，因为你铺，对 ，it's large.
No, this is
too large. It's too large, so you cannot hold it. 左手抓住它，剩下的布抓住它，剩下的布抓住它，剩下的布抓住它。
Assistant,
Gush, let me process in one
language.
Assistant, 剩下的要抓住，不能丢下去。
Okay.
所以刚才给你的时候是这样给你的，对不对？给你的，你不能一层一层拿，所以你要全部一起。然后拿住完之后，你要抓在手上，剩下的布不能有布掉下去。
好
，OK。
老师，如果布掉下去了怎么办？
掉下去了，肯定就污染了嘛。
那整个要拿掉吗？
对，整个扔掉，重新换新的。
那考试的时候也一样的道理，对吧？
对，没错。
还是就说，
抓住边。可以靠中间一点抓住，因为这个带很长。你不要抓着脚，那开始的 collar， 抓中靠近中线往外面，大概三四十公分的地方，但和这个病人的或者和床铺的宽度是类似的，可以理解吗？要不要翻译一下？要不要同学翻译一下？
哪定？
不要抓得太靠脚，能开始的 collar，OK？、Okay? Here this part。And the middle line, 距离吗
？This is translate now.
40 centimeters.
About 40 centimeters.
The middle line. Three fingers. fingers like this.
Thank God, yes. Three fingers.
这个左手的要稍微松一下，这个松一点，然后以切口为中心，人站在这里，往前，然后绕过床头，绕过床头方向来，让他要附在这个床头头上，绕过床头方向来，OK，然后交替 ，change another hand， 找到边。
Look for the corner.
The edge. Okay.
不要太靠脚，往中间抓，找到这个布的边。对，这个要抓住，布不要垂下去。
Assistant.
My friend.
Yes. 松一点。往下拉，往下拉，来到了床边的位置了，然后放掉。对，然后这边就可以放掉了。这边就可以放掉了。
那如果发生这样，
发生这样呢？我们微调，所以刚才，this hole，就是这个孔要和这个地方要对齐，放下来，然后在铺的时候不要左右拖动它，在这个原位上面把它做，然后适当的调整，比如说这样盖住了，那我们适当的把它拉开，直拉这一层，下面能不能拉？能，下面能拉吗？
不能，对，如果你这一层盖过来了，你拖的时候只能拖这一层，而且你的手是无菌的
，gloves right，so 你只能这样拉，不能这样去拉，这样拉就污染到下面，只能在表面这样拉，往下拉，把切口暴露出来。